Face me. Come fuck with me. Ah, ada anjing-anjing gangs. Anjing-anjing gangs levelnya tinggi, goblok.
Gak jadi.
Apa sih, Blay? Battle duels. Ya udah, oke deh, battle. Kalau mau battle. Boleh, kalau mau battle boleh. Gue cuman malas menang gitu. Gue tuh malas menang aja gitu, Blay. Alah. Kalian tuh terlalu easy, Blay. Come, Magi, fight with me. Oh shit. Udahlah, enggak usah panah-panah bullshit, barbarik. Barbarik nama Blay. Aduh anjing. Alah, terlalu easy nyetep pars gitu, Blay.
Welcome back again to Cody God Gaming, bro. Assassin's Creed Origins, Sahara, Faroh. There is another way in the room, bro. Balik lagi ya di Assassin's Creed Origins. Yang nggak paham tinggal klik link in description for episode sebelumnya. Ceritanya goks, fiturnya keren, grafiknya beautiful. Apakah selalu stay tune di Everyday Gaming QG? Cause always stay with you. Gimana, bro? Aduh, langsung aja kita lanjut ya. Sekarang kita mau ketemu si Hyena. Mau kita kill salah satu snake dari tiga misi utama yang mau kita lanjutin ya, bro ya. Oke, ceki, aman, recording, semua gas. Kiki. Let's go. Kaliset, the hyena. Find the ancient tablet. Oh, itu mau bukan. Itu side mission. Kill Kaliset, she fled outside the tomb. She fled outside the tomb. Ini. Mana sih Kaliset? Kaliset, lu gak usah sok-sok keren kayak sok-sok Osiris gitu anjing. Gua anjir sumpah, jelemaan Osiris teh gua, Blay. Gua punya Eye of Horus anjing. Yeh, the fuck. Nah ini dia nih Kaliset. Mau dikill kalo anjing. Sok-sok playing God gitu. Kureng anjir, sumpah rambutnya ganti ah. India banget gitu. Mau battle sama Kyujai gak, Blay? Mana sih Blay? Hayo, battle. Hayo, mau battle gak? Kita headshot, mau gak dia ya, Blay? Kita headshot kali ya, Blay ya. Kita headshot kali, Blay ya. Tembakan QG nih, liat nih. Nah. Buh, mamam, anjing.
The impossible, Haliset. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
No measure of magic. You kill my son. You kill my son too.
Oh, ada samam. Ya, kok gak ada samamnya?
You kill my son too.
Well, shit, anjing. Wah, anjing. Sini, bro. Nah, tadi ada merah-merah tuh, Blay. Headshot QG loh, jangan main-main, anjing. Oh, kontil.
Hato,
I have come only for you, hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ishe's place of rest, trespasser.
Masa banyak bacot lah anjing, lu mau dead atau gimana, skoblok? Dead tuh, bitch,
you
ah fuck.
You cannot defeat me, Magi. Come and face me.
Face me. Come fuck with me. Ah, ada anjing-anjing gangs. Anjing-anjing gangs levelnya tinggi, goblok.
Gak jadi.
Aduh, QG lembah gini anjir, harus grinding lagi gitu bro. Baru apps 3 gitu loh, anjir harus udah grinding. Kayaknya level 40 paling aman deh, Blay. Oh, ini dia si bitch. Ngetes hero, Blay, huh? Dead!
I'm the major protector of Egypt. Protector of Egypt, bitches.
Kabur lu goblok, korigor. Awas anjing, ngeri kali bah. Darah gua scars gini semua, Blay.
Gue teh protector of Egypt. Hyena! Goblok!
Sekali gajrot anjing dead gue kena hyena bro. Fuck you now. Aduh dari full lagi kipak. Oke. Tadi tenggorokan tiba-tiba gak enak.
Oh shit!
Si kontil ada di situ goblok banget. Ngeribet hyenanya anjing. Modar lu menyet. ngeri, Blay.
Pursuit of the impossible, Haliset. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
No measure of magic.
Modar lu monyet. Damage-nya itu loh, Blay.
Come and face me.
Okay. Wah, anjing si sakit ini bangsat.
Mountains of sand.
Gua harus kabur dulu, Blay. Levelnya tinggi, eh. Kijai lemah gitu lawan anjing-anjing hyena. Bullshit.
Protect me from this defiler.
I have come only for
gua kabur
you,
dulu, bro. Gua kabur dulu, bro.
The gods need not be involved.
The gods need not to be involved. Nah, ini nih, Blay.
You have infringed upon Ishe's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already involved.
Wah, itu headshot Kyuji lo, Blay. Ngeri lo, Blay.
Death by my hand.
Headshot Kyuji lo, Blay. Ngeri banget, anjing. Kengeriannya itu jelas gitu. Kontil monye. Wah, tolong. Sabar, bro. Fuck it out. Nggak, masalahnya ada hyena. It's dangerous. The hyena is too strong. For Bayek the Magi, protector of Egypt. Karena belum grinding. Sabar atuh anjir. Darah gua enggak regen anjing, enggak regen goblok. Darah Kyuji enggak regen, bro. Enggak regen, Blay. Enggak regen. Kayak man's pulse. Enggak regen asli, bro. Mana sih si anjing? Mana Blay? Oh itu dia. Wah anjing sakit banget, sumpah. Demi apapun gak bisa regen sampai full. Kan anak hentil menje. Hampir gua kena Blay. Oh, itu si bangsat. Fucking hyena. Anjing sakit banget. Turun, tolol. Hyenanya banyak anjing circle-nya. Mana si Blay? Wah anjing! Cepat banget nembaknya babi! Hyenanya ngeri, sumpah demi apapun. Diserang sama gua goblok. Mondar atuh bangsat. Nggak mati anak anjing. Please regen dulu, please korigor anjing. Wah gila banget sih anjing. Pertempurannya ngeri juga nih Blay. Dah hyena. Mana sih hyena? Nah. Modar lu goblok. Sumpah demi apapun modar anjing. Tolol. Dead anjing. Wah, coba-coba lawan Kyuji. Dari Protector of Egypt. Magi. Stop, bro anjing. Nah, ini dia nih. Mampus lu goblok.
Do I walk among the dead now?
Yeah. Lu ketemu anak lu.
Just then, you defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered this silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
Apa sih lu ngomong apa sih anjing?
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death.
Dasar orang kampung Urdu jadul. Masih percaya magic gitu kayak gak jelas.
Osiris, please grant me reunion. She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain?
mati lu diserang hyena, mampus bodoh.
I just want my daughter back. Please.
Rambutnya kuring, Blay. Botak aja udah. Botak Mesir. I just want my daughter back, please. Flashback ke diri sendiri. Lu juga cuman sekedar fenggeng gitu. Fenggeng. Death of your son. The hyena Kaliseth. Dead boy. Ih, tadi ngomong apa sih anjing? They use gitu doang. They used to call me on my cell phone. Oh, ganggu juga kalau gitu. Pakai brewok dong biar gan sebelah. Wah. Biar India Arabia anjing. Setelan India Arabia belah. Oke. India Arabia belah itu lihat. Habib. Ah anjing. Maah anjing. Akhti, akhi. Biar ah banget bro. My ah, my brother, my ah. My fam. My brother, my fam, my ah. Anjay. Biar ahi banget gitu, Blay. India. Arabia. Apalagi questnya bro. 3, main quest. Level 15 dulu lah ya, biar agak pemanasan gitu. Travel to Saiz, oke. Demands. 2K kilometer. Oh, sokin aja, Blay. Next. Next victim, Bray. We need next victim. Roach animal apa ini? Allah, gua bunuh selanjutnya. Next victim nih, bro. Mana? Dead, gua block. Easy parah anjir. Oke, kita naikin ability dulu. Hunter bow. Warrior bow. Anjir, bisa kontrol itunya, bro. Pelurunya ngeri gila. Boleh-boleh lah. Ngeri. Oke, di sana 350 meter, bro. Kita kill next victim, bro. Next murderer. Kita murderer, kita bones. Murderer, di murder. Gimana sih anjing? Biar ahi banget gitu, Blay. Pakai jambang. Zambang. Aduh, gua belum ganti unta, Blay. Ganti unta dulu, Blay. Biar keren gitu. Unta di mana sih? Yang terdekat. Ah, nantilah. The brewery closed at night, but Harkuf can be found at his home. Oke. Okay. Ada Mishong juga di sini. Kita ambil dulu Mishong ya, bro. Nah, ada Mishong, Blay. Salah. Mishong buat side mission aja, yang nggak gua liatin juga sih, Blay.
Magi,
anjay.
These crops need to be loaded for transport.
Bacot lah, ini mah bukan main quest, bro.
Too young to be working the fields. I know it.
The brewery closed at night, but Harkul can be found at his home.
The tax collectors demand all my grain.
Okay.
Whoa.
Give me another.
Careful, you don't overfill the jars.
Have you had Macedonia?
New location discover.
I tasted something.
Who the heck is he? Man.
I seek the master brewer, Harkuf.
Harkuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand.
I am a magi.
Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the scarab, the shadow that darkens Saiz.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud.
Ya udah, ayo kita kill.
Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position,
lah, dia Harkuf,
men confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me.
Follow Harkuf to his home. Dikill gak nih si Harkuf, kan dia juga one of the snake.
There are many terrible stories about the scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert.
Tapi by the way ya, orang-orang timur tuh adalah, nanti deh, bentar.
Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat.
What the fuck?
But these are only stories. There are real villains in Saïs.
But the Scarab.
If he exists, Scarab. It is not safe to speak of him.
The Hack of Informantable, okay. Eh, goblok. Sam here. Ah, I'm a fool.
The investigation.
You know, I share your concern about Sefetu, but I believe Agatha Fort directs him. This is the Scarab.
Perhaps a mixed myth. Different than Siwa.
Okay, ini kota nggak beda sama Siwa ya, Bronx gitu. Bodies in the sun. Traveler came from Per Osir and reported that he came across several corpses buried in desert with only their skull visible. Okay. Wah, ada misi juga sini mulai. Wah, banyak juga nih misi-misinya. Ah, itu buat ini aja lah mulai. Meet Harkruf Osa. Okay. Tapi nggak apa-apa lah, kita ambil semua misinya lah mulai. Apa ruginya gitu mulai. Disappears in the night. Two men disappeared in the night last year. They were known in Alexandria for proponents of Cleopatra. Their families were in Saïs, but have since fled. Jelas lah itu bro-bro banyak side mission bullshit. That is not our problem.
The last man who asked questions about the Scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Orgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region. Tahaka.
Okay.
That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Ma'ah!
You tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
Main bola anjing. Bocil dikeplak anjing. Botak-botak budak gitu. Oke. Okay. I wanna meet your grandfather anjing. Let's go. Jadi gini bro-bro ya, gua waktu itu kan senang banget sama tentang Yunani Greek, terus kan kayak mitologi-mitologi Norse gitu, Norwegia gitu bro-bro. Jadi gue waktu itu pernah baca buku di mana kalau kanibalisme itu pertamanya dari timur, Blay. Tapi spesifikasinya di mana nggak tahu ya. Popular lah, bukan pertama mungkin ya, popularnya gitu ya. Maka kanibalisme tuh ngeri itu dari timur gitu, dari arah timur, karena pernah ada barbarian yang menemukan kerajaan di mana kerajaannya tuh makmur tapi makan orang anjing. Makan orang tuh kayak biasa aja gitu. Segitu barbarian tuh populasi besarnya tidak makan orang gitu. Tidak kanibal malah gitu. Malah sangat menjunjung tinggi kemanusiaan dan family-nya gitu. Cuman kalau bukan family Norse, mereka ya barbarik gitu lah. Karena ya biasalah ya. Keinginan untuk menjajah negara luar dan kemakmuran tersendiri aja gitu, bro. Kayak gitu. Dan pada dasarnya barbarik dari Norse tuh ya, dan Norwegia yang gue tahu tapi ya, yang ketika gue baca di buku itu, mereka tuh barbar dan menang tuh karena ya badannya besar-besar gitu. Ketika di peradaban manusia tuh mereka tuh besar gitu lah. Peradaban manusia dulu tuh paling besar, makanya kenapa orang-orang Europe yang kayak dari Rusia, terus di luar Inggris lah ya, Jerman gitu-gitu kan, besar gitu kata di buku itu sih ya, Blay ya. Ya bisa kita discuss di komen lah tentang sejarah Europe gitu. Ini kill captain apa sih, Blay? Battle duels. Ya udah, oke deh, battle kalau mau battle boleh, kalau mau battle boleh. Gue cuman malas menang gitu, gue tuh malas menang aja gitu, Blay. Alah, kalian tuh terlalu easy, Blay. Where is your captain? I wanna kill him first. Okay. Udah pakai jenggot nih, udah keren, Blay. Udah ahi banget gitu. Aduh anjing. Oh ini kaptennya bro. Alright. Mau coba-coba gak Blay? Anjing sakit. Oke dijurus. Gak pakai banyak bacot. Anjing kebakar goblok. Kebakar anjing. Anjing. Apa sih anjir? Coba-coba anjing. Dead. Monyet. Fatality gua tuh lihat Blay ngeri. Loot treasure. Oke, udah kita selamatkan ya Blay. Sambil ambil-ambil sampem kali ya. Wah, ada singa nih, kita kill dulu lah. Bunuh singa teh sans gitu anjir. Awas bro. Wah anjing. Modar monyet, modar. Wah anjir. Something there. Nothing apa anjing, nothing bro. Find and rescue Gupa.
Gupa, I will get you out.
Kita selamatkan si Gupa dulu bro. Oke. Alah, biarin aja lah anjing. Alah anjing. Koi lah Blay. Pedangnya tuh Arabian blade banget gitu. Belati Arabian gitu Blay.
I think you will survive.
Kenapa lu anjir? Mumbling gitu. Oh lidahnya dipotong ya.
I must deal with Sefetu's archers. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies.
Duh, gue balikin nih si Gupa nih, Blay. Kakek lu nih, Blay. Grandpa!
Grandfather! Are you alright? Is he hurt?
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right.
Where's your father, Kao?
We must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return,
I can protect your family.
The scarab is nonsense.
Kaya tapi ini si ini bro, si kakek ini.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
Okay.
By the gods, that is where my husband is.
Or the city swallowed by the desert.
It is father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon, right, mother?
So, Anjir.
My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
Your man.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, modar, bapak lu modar. Of course, kawap, anjay. Aduh, si kakek udah lidahnya gak ada, anjing digebugin sama soldier. Sedih parah. Alright, kita berarti ke... Wait, The Scarab Lies, new quest. The Scarab Lies, okay. Kita ke Scarab dulu, bro. Speak to Taharka in Letopolis. Looking for Scarab. Scarab tuh apa sih? Gue aja gak tahu, bro. Fucking hell, intinya The Snake. Kumpulan-kumpulan elit global kita bunuh. Demi Vengen. of our son, Anjay. Vengeance for our son, bro. Mau pada kemana sih gitu anjir, Indo baur rame-rame gitu, kayak Indo rame gitu, ngapain Blay? Indo touring dia anjir. Kita sambil lihat-lihat something di sini bro, sekitar sini kali aja ada samem gitu kan. Letopolis, it's swallowed by desert, anjay. Destroy statue of King Ptolemy. Ya Ptolemy cuma boneka doang Blay, elit global inilah yang mengontrol. Kayak teringat negara apa gitu, kayak gitu mirip-mirip ya. Dikontrol gitu, Blay. Hanya boneka. Boneka-boneka elit. Sampai sekarang kok itu boneka-boneka elit mah, Blay. Hal-hal seperti itu mah sampai sekarang. Hanya boneka. The hell is that camp? Gue gak bisa upgrade gear. Belum ada yang bisa di upgrade bro. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Awas. Sok-sok patroli bullshit. Di kill sama gue semua mau lu. Lewat sokin aja Blay, lebih cepat. Swallow by desert. Wah ada kuda nih, ada unta nggak Blay? Gue tapi untanya pengen yang legendary gitu Blay. Nah ada unta, aduh untanya kurang keren Blay, kurang Sahara gitu Blay. Pengen yang Sahara banget gitu gue. Nanti coba gue cari lagi ya. Agak Sahara sih ini gitu. Ya gak bisa sell unnecessary item. See you later. Gue perasaan punya shield tapi gak pernah dipakai shieldnya anjing. Harusnya gue dual dagger aja ya Blay. Gue teh anaknya dodge assassin mah Blay. No defense defense gitu Blay. Ada yang dual dagger tapi dual daggernya teh kurang. Dual daggernya teh kurang yang kayak gini-gini. Biar assassin banget gitu. Nyapu pasir enggak akan bersih-bersih atuh Blay. What the hell is this?
Here, let me help you with that.
Oh, what? You think me helpless?
Allah, kan sakit tuh kan, bokong. So
the arrival of a child is a blessed event.
Ya, udahlah ini mah cuma side quest aja bro-bro lah. Skip aja Blay. Kita mah langsung ke main quest gitu. Speak to Taharka in Letopolis. Alah, salah jalan anjing. Temple of Horus, anjing, inilah kita Blay. Kita tuh cerminannya Horus Blay. Megang badge Eye of Horus kan gimana? Oh itu dia sih Taharka. Aduh anjing. Blay.
Master Taharka. My name is Baek.
From Siwa.
I am indeed Taharka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Letopolis. I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
Yo man.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Yoms. Gue tuh gak butuh shield gitu bro. Double dagger. Coba ntar gue cari yang legendary gitu. Dual dagger.
Your son, is very proud of your work. He misses you. You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek? I do not have the luxury of dreams.
Just finding the scarab.
The scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me. Are you not afraid of the scarab, Tahaka? It seems after what he did to your father-in-law, what happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's worth, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive
Master Tahaka!
Diserang Allah, goblok!
They're attacking the ruins again!
Soldiers.
Bayek, come fight with me.
Come fight with me. Face me. Let's go. Bayek, come fight with me. Gue gak mau pakai shield biar keren gitu belakangnya, bro. Bisa gak? Gak bisa, anjing. Harus pakai shield, kipak emang. Gue tuh gak mau pakai sang shield gitu, gak boleh ya, bro. Gue jual semua gak boleh. Gak boleh, gak bisa sih. Lebih spesifikasinya. By the way, gue ini dulu lah. Gue dismantle dulu, bro. Biar sabi. Biar dapat apa namanya, looting lucu. Kalau aja ada yang bisa di-upgrade gitu kan, lurd. Kita tuh ini apa nih? Predator bow. Oh, ada nih, Hades. Ngeri gila. Hades, oke. Hunter bow-nya ada yang good. Gak ada yang good, Blay. Ada juga warrior. Langsung aja lah kita dismantle buat dapat kayu, Blay. I need a good bow, Blay. Pedang udah, shield. Gua jual-jualin dulu. Enggak legend, enggak QG. QG is legendary, Blay. Ada yang bisa di-upgrade, anak kifak emang. Belum bisa ada yang di-upgrade, bro. Fucking hell.
Okay. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids.
Yeah.
Stay close to me. Do not let these curse surround you.
Mau di kill enggak, Blay? Mau di kill enggak, Blay? Oh, anjing ngetes hirup, ha. Coba lawan Blati Damascus Kyujai. Alah, anjing. Coba-coba hidup lu, bangsat. Dead, goblok. Coba-coba lu, bulur. Dead upon you. Dead upon you. Mana lagi, Blay? Wah, gak kena, anjing. Terlalu agile gue, Blay. Alah. Bangun, atuh, Taharka. Jangan cups gitu, kayak mana, anjing. Lemah kali, bah. Bodo amat, mati aja lu, Taharka. Gue mau naik dulu, sabar. Gue mau nyalain ini dulu, bro. Burung. Synchronization. Kita synchronizing dulu. Anjing. Naik gedung gimana, coba ceritanya, bangsat. Tingkat parkournya itu level 999 ini. Parkour level 999, Blay. Nah, ini synchronizing zengzong dulu, Blay. Synchronize. Walaupun lagi desertnya gak enak gitu ya ngeliatnya. Gak ada pemandangan-pemandangan yang good gitu. Synchronization complete. Let's go, bitches. Taharka, come on. Lemah kali lawan satu orang pun lemah kali, bah. Kok is gitu, gak suka Kyuji, Blay. Kyuji tuh gak suka yang lemah-lemah gitu loh, Blay. Gak mau darah, anjing. Kuy.
Tired of living, horse son. Stay on your toes. Don't want any surprise. You see something?
Kalem, Blay.
You face the greatest of these.
Diserang bocah-bocah sakarap, anjing.
Come, Magi. Fight with me.
Come, Magi. Fight with me. Oh shit. Udahlah, enggak usah panah-panah bullshit, barbarik. Barbarik, nama Blay. Aduh, anjing. dead. Alah, terlalu easy-nya teh pars gitu, Blay. Easy-nya teh terlalu pars, Blay. Modar anjing. Panah sama gua. Anjing gak kena. Dead anjing. Easy. Let's go, Taharka. Move on. Awas.
Spears of Metropolis, rise up and defend your home.
Goblok sekali gejrot, dead anjing.
Magi, show them the teeth of justice.
Teeth of justice.
Hayek, do not stray into the storm.
Iya, bacot. Ini tuh gue lagi bunuh, bodoh. Apa sih, biar apa sih?
But instead, you have found our iron teeth.
Alah, bacot lah. Dead. Coba-coba melawan Mad Jai, ha? Dead, bitches.
Alarm! Alarm!
Beuh, headshotnya itu loh, lah. Dead. Anjing gak kena. Yah, bisa di-assassinate padahal, bro-bro. Modar lo, menit. Taharka, come on. Get up. Anjing. Si Taharka lemah, bro-bro, anjir. Bro-bro si escort anjing.
These Reavers think themselves lions. They are but weak curs. Bayek, hunt them down.
Iya, bacot banget dah, sumpah.
Stay with me, Bayek.
Lu stay with me, cupu.
Metropolis will stand against you, curs. Die, you sons of dogs.
Sons of dogs, anjing. Sons of dogs. Gua mah sons of Egypt. Sons of Siwa. Modar lu monyet. Easy gini orang-orangnya kenapa sih? Easy, Blay.
Bayek, you fell upon them like Sobek's teeth. Bayek, ride with us. These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
Yums.
I understand your thirst for blood, Taharka. But these bandits are not my concern.
Tell me about the scarab before you die.
Is that not the badge of a Magi that you wear? These Reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Letopolis. Come with me, Bayek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
Ah, selalu ada aja. All right. Gitu, minta-minta imbalan-imbalannya. Selalu ada task-task di luar task gitu, anjir. Fuck lah. Follow Taharka. Awas lu, anjing. Okay.
Take up your iron and join us.
Yeah.
Brave loyal servants of Letopolis. We will root these Reavers out of their holes.
Yeah.
Spill their blood on the sand.
Hidupnya pamrih gitu anjing, gak mau rugi. Fuck. Aduh, gue harusnya unta, Blay. Biar Sahara banget gitu, Blay. Fuck hell.
Get out of my way.
Ah, suram. Gue tuh bocah hitam Sahara anjing.
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Metropolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it.
Bacot.
Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help.
I just want to know where Scarab is, bruh. Do you know some about Scarab?
We could restore Scarab to glory.
Scarab.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Kill all bandits inside the camp. Mana banditnya, Kipak?
What's wrong with you?
Alah, bacot. Dikill sama gua sini. Gak butuh gua reinforcement, Blay. Dikill sama gua all. Mana? Okay. Oh, ada bosnya di situ, Blay. Okay. Lagi Blay, segini doang. Arminya segini doang. Alah, isinya teh totalitas, Blay. Isinya teh total gini mah, Blay. Dah, serang aja lo bocil-bocil sama lo krucil-krucil. Gue mah di atas nih. Melawan championnya dulu, Blay. Lawan championnya dulu, Blay.
This area is off limits.
Modar lu menyet. Dekil sama QG mau, Blay. Championnya pun easy gitu, Blay. Kayak mana, anjir. Ada loot di bawah ya. Oh, assassinate sama gua, Blay, dead.
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Salah pencet. Segitu doang, easy banget, males gua. Se-easy itu gitu, gua males banget, sumpah. Easy-nya tuh total banget gitu, total easy gitu loh. Something here.
Who have these cultists caged?
Please, Neb, if you have any decency in your heart, free me.
Dah, Blay.
Wait until it is safe and someone will free you. You have my word.
Bentar, bro. Ambil ngecas dulu. Nah, cocok. Mana si Taharka? Taharka tuh. Ada teman lu bukan, Blay?
My thanks to you, Baik. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Reavers?
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers.
Alright.
I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need.
Ah, bacot, kebanyakan bahasa basi, anjing. Males banget gue.
God bless you and the protector saving me, Master Taharka.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Letopolis was safe.
Tangkep dia sama raiders, bro. Si priestnya, Blay. Kureng banget. Let's go, Blay. Sapi res no. Allah, nabrak goblok. Ngebut gila gue ini, anjir. Alright. Meet Taharka at his home. Bacot, chill. Oke, kita kemek-kemek dulu lah. Makan-makan dulu. Biar nyantuy. Biar nyabi.
You made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Taharka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
Honor of the god.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
Cium mukanya si Bayek itu.
The savior of the pedang.
Punya bodyguard ya, Blay.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayek?
Yah, anjing dipoisonin kita, Blay. Diracunin, anjing. The snake. The snake is Taharka, bro. The snake is Taharka. Kita bun sama keluarganya, anjing. Fuck lah. The snake is Taharka, bro. Fucking hell. Kita malah ngebantuin nih bocah-bocah di Ord. Apa? Di Order of apa? Anjing! Diginiin kita bro-bro. Sama seperti Vision kita, anjing. Emang bangsat anjing bobo keluarga si bajingan. The Scarab. Oh, The Scarab tuh si Taharka anjing. Free yourself from the sun. Gimana caranya, Blay?
Senu.
Awas, itu ada Scorpio, bro.
I'm failing you.
Enggak, lu masih hidup anjing.
Please.
Kemu itu Oops. Salah satu Kemu itu anaknya ya, bro. Jangan mati atuh, Blay.
Walk the outer darkness with the hidden one, leading me into the field of reeds.
Bentar lagi lu hidup, Blay. Sabar, santai anjing. Pasti ada yang nyelamatin lu, sumpah. Free yourself from the sun. Gimana caranya anjing? Ini gua gerak-gerak itu ada kala jengking, Blay. Dead nanti lah. Kemu anjing datang dia, Blay. Kemu terapi. Ini gimana, bro-bro? Anjing, apaan itu, Blay? Jangan mati dulu, Atu Bayek. Look at Magi. Protector of the Egypt. Protector from the Siwa. Is there is another room? There is a way is another room, Blay. Ah, fuck lah. Selalu ada the way in another room, Blay. Jangan dead atau goblok. Ini gimana gua anjing sekarang, Blay? Ini gimana gak bisa ngapa-ngapain, bro-bro? Oh, kita manggil kuda kita, Blay. Kuda, tolong anjing. Ih, kudanya beda aneh.
Eno, good boy.
Bantu gua, Blay. Ih, tolol, kita gak dibantu anjing. Nah, elang kita, Blay. Goblok anjing. Bagus. Wah, anjing, anjing. Almost fucking die.
Smile upon you.
Amun smile upon you. Anjir.
Gift of armor, pisau. Weapons and coin. Where to begin? Now.
Dibugilin kita, Blay.
Before the wind erases the tracks.
Tapi pisau assassin kita tetap stay di kita, Blay. Kalamin.
First my steel.
Then Scarab.
The Scarab.
Kita kill semua keluarganya, sumpah. Si bocil kawap kill sama gua, lu anjing. Bronx gua mah anjir, enggak punya hati nurani gua mah, Blay. Bangsat emang ini si Staharak ini babi emang. Oke, aman bro, bro. Kita harus membalaskan dendam kita, Blay.
You there?
They will attack on sight here.
Anak anjing emang. Kita harus balas dendam, bro, bro. Revenge, vengeance. Tolol. Bugil gini kita, Blay.
Did you pack up the gear?
Yes, remarkable armament.
Nah, ada di sini armor kita semua, bro-bro.
They should have stayed in the shadows.
Awas, ada orang belakang, Blay. Ngari, dikill sama gua semua mau. Fuck you all. Hey. Saya tuntut channel gua, share dan subscribe for next episode. Peace.
Semua sudah ku fahami, takkan bisa.